Right, just before this starts, by mistake, my mic volume was turned up even louder than it was. It was on 80%. I usually have it on 50, and I usually have the audio for the game on 50 as well, because just best of both worlds, Hannah Montana kind of gay shit, you know? And it went up to 80% somehow, and you'll probably hear me very loud and the game volume quite low. I don't know why. I think it was just because it was just so loud. But yeah, sorry about that, and here's the intro. What is up, my original bagels, and welcome to the first episode of Rust. So this is going to be Noobs Play Rust. Yes, you heard it here. Noobs Play Rust is what this shit's gonna be called. It's gonna be me. It's gonna be my R I bleh. Oh, fuck my life. IRL friend. Andy is what I'm gonna be calling him. And we're both noobs. We haven't actually played this before. So I'm just on this server. There's about three of us on. And fuck it, I might as well play. So all I've been doing is just getting some wood and some stone and iron from rocks that have been around and getting some wood. Shit. And I made these and I unlocked these as well. I didn't know that you had to unlock them. That took a while to figure out. I also need food. That's gonna be a big thing. But I will be back once Andy is here and when we're together, basically. So transition. This helicopter pops off shots.
Hey, do you want to go to a server with 147
I
people?
know you're all right.
I actually want to try that one day. Yes, play game. Friends.
Oh my God, it just fired a whole bunch of rockets into this guy's house.
Is it open up, his house?
No. I'm not near the house, I'm just far away, but I'll get close now. I'll kill this boar and eat its ass. Like your mom.
Oh
God, I
jeez,
think his
I hear
place
the
is on
helicopter.
fire. Huh?
Yeah, I think I hear the helicopter.
I'm just gonna say, I think your place is on fire. I just thought I'd point that out to him.
Good observation, Donny.
Yeah.
Just like he's burning alive, and he's
Oh
like, "Hey, dude,
yeah, no shit.
you might be a little on fire there." Ah, so there.
Somebody's fishery.
Ah, fuck my leg. Ah, bastard. I have a cramp in my fucking leg. What, fishery?
Yeah, this lad's got a fishery.
What the fuck's a fishery? No, seriously, is it
Whoa,
like
this guy's place is unbelievable. Holy shit.
Are you near the helicopter?
I'm at the helicopter. Okay, the helicopter I think's flying off. No, it's not. think it's coming in for an out run. Oh god, it's. Oh dear god.
Here, bring some stone and stuff.
Ah, yeah, I do. If you can find a globe, head to the globe. That's where I'll be, baby girl.
Stones, metal ore, metal ore, metal ore.
No, oh, your man's shooting back like a professional.
I laugh, he just like handed you a gun and be like, help man. And you just like shot him.
No, I won't do that. I would offer help, but
I'm looking at the chat. Do you want a good farming one, Johnny?
What? Uh-huh.
Do you want a good farming one? Farmer.
Oh
my.
Farmer.
What?
God. Yo, they just hit the house.
Did they?
Yeah. They just demolished the roof, I think. I can't really see from here, but they hit the roof.
What level are you in this?
7.
Alright.
What about you, man?
75. 69.
Which one are you, man? Come on now.
If I ever make it to level 69, I actually will never let that go. I'll be just like Snapchatting that the whole night.
Look at me, guys. I'm level 69. Take it for life.
Oh, airdrop coming in.
How is he getting to places?
What?
He's over at his fishery now shooting. He was.
Tunnels.
Can you have tunnels?
I don't know. But he probably figured out a way.
Interesting. Oh shit, go for the supply drop.
Playing zone, yeah, I don't know where the supply drop is.
It's over you, is it?
Yeah.
Yo, they are fucking this house up.
I really want to see the house first. Where is the supply drop? Did he drop it yet?
Oh, an awful deploy turn killed me. Oh.
Shit, fuck. You.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Oh my god, my fucked it. I can't run.
Oh, this is so fucked up. It's a cage! It's a fucking cage! What did they put in this fucking cage?
What you mean?
It's oh no, there's a house inside. That was an actual cage where they
Oh,
just,
that
like,
big massive thing underwater.
Yeah.
Really, nigga?
God. What? My map, the things that I've done out, looks like a dick.
It always happens with me as well. Road, yeah?
No. On the grass. Look behind you. Your left.
Yeah.
I just threw this into its leg and killed it.
Watch.
And
it's
buzzing out my,
spear.
Yeah.
What is it? It's a dog.
It's a get away before I fucking hit you. What did I drop there?
Yeah, you're dropping it as you.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a boar.
Yeah.
Bruh.